are happy. Screwed it up.
Maybe we should go for a walk around here. I'll show you around.
We could do that.
Can we bring a guitar?
Yeah.
This is the traveling guitar, so let me take this. This is Dog Bill. Okay. All happy. Miss Sartar, she screamed. Cause she had a dog that's named Happy. But everybody thought she was screaming, I'm happy. Oh, but she was just screaming, happy, happy. Cause her dog was named Happy. Back in Louisiana on this lake where I grew up. And then later when I came back to L.A., Peter helped me finish it. So it's really both our songs. Off down and do it through here. This is like a little door. A door. It is a door, actually.
Hi, Ray. We came to see you in your house.
Oh, Victoria, Victoria.
This is a song about a old man who found his shoe in this junk heap. And then he says if he finds the mate to that, he'd be a wealthy man. And then I came home and wrote this song. She's cruising the streets. All right. She's cruising the streets, making dang sure she don't run into that old man. Around him, she hardly even speaks. She slips into an old retreat. I saw her strutting in a dress that was lucky last week. Keep an eye out for shadies, holding some sweet relief. Some find it in the bathtub, a back rub. The clothes they wear are just in the air, in the food they eat. Yeah, it's something sweet. Sweet relief. Opelousas is a dim-lit town by night. But the people down there, they sure know how to live right. I mean, they dance by the moon. They give parties for fights. They got that looking eyes, says they hold some sweet. Some sweet relief. Always a handshake, or a lucky break, or a bottle of wine, or just losing some time. It's in the road you meet. Yeah, it's something sweet. Sweet relief. Now you tell me you got your zoom. I hope that's true. You want some assurance that you'll never be blue. Oh, oh, well, hell, it's in a boat ride on the holy side. Is it the 5 and 10? It's everywhere you ever been. In the very words you speak, it's something sweet, some sweet relief, sweet relief, some sweet. That's the song Opelousas. Because I liked Opelousas, that's what I thought. I thought I'd like to be going down to Opelousas because I was in Shreveport. That would have been some sweet relief for me just to go down there.
On the train?
You know, I'd go down there in a car. I used to go down there with my sister, and she would say she was my manager, and we'd go to like truck stops. There's a little truck stop south of Alexandria.
Yes.
And my sister would say, I'd play Dolly Parton song, Coat of Many Colors. And Blair would say she's my manager. Blair's my sister. And we'd play, and they'd give us food, and we'd play for tips for the truck drivers.
Go over here by myself, maybe I can remember it.
I knew. She's very well.